Hello.
Are you ready for the speaking test?
Yes.
Good. Okay. We're going to have a few different parts. In the first one, answer the questions. Who wants to be student A?
Mm.
Okay. Let's go, George. What do you like doing in your free time?
Sometimes I like playing sport. Or sometimes I like playing video games. Or playing with my pets. That's all.
What else? Okay. How much free time do you have every day?
Every evening.
So is it half an hour, 1 hour, 3 hours? How much is it?
It's about 5 hours.
5 hours free every day? Wow. Okay. Do you like doing the same things as your friends?
I like doing the same thing as my friend because sometimes I can do something stupid like touching a crazy dog or something.
Oh my god. Okay. That's a good moment. How often do you listen to music, Jay?
I listen to music once a week.
For how much time?
An hour.
Okay. What kind of music do you like?
I don't have any kind of music.
You don't have any kind of music that you like?
Yes.
So what music are you listening to?
I'm listening to piano.
Piano music? Okay, with songs? With words? No. Okay. Who are your favorite band or solo artists?
I don't have any favorite band or solo artists.
Okay, but do you listen to some songs? Yes? No? Never? Never. Okay. Do you know any solo artists or bands?
No.
You know no one?
Yes.
Okay. Let's keep moving. Now we need to discuss in pairs. Check your asking first.
Do you like different free time activities? I like playing video games because I can play online and play with a lot of friends at the video games. How often do you play? I play it twice a week at the weekend. Do you like these free activities? Yes, I like drawing because when I draw, I can draw many things. How often do you draw? I draw it every day in my class.
Activities alone with your friends or with your family?
I like playing video games alone.
Okay.
And I like riding a bike with some of my friends on the phone.
Why?
Because when I ride a bike, I can talk with them and we can have a good time.
Okay. George, which one of these do you find difficult?
I think art is difficult because you must know how to control the color in the picture. If you get one mistake, it will not work.
Okay, good. Now, you need to help each other but giving directions, okay? George, you're asking first?
Hey Jack, can you tell me how to go to the bus station? You go straight on at the bus queue at the roundabout, take the first passes. And you go straight on and the bus station is on the left.
Good. Are you asking?
Hey Josh, can you tell me where is the theater? You go straight on the bus queue and stop at the roundabout. Left.
No. Let's go.
Go to the roundabout at the third exit, and the theater room. In your left.
And
next to the cinema.
And
opposite the police station.
Okay, good. Now go to the next one. Now we have segregation. Okay. Where you need to give some advice, okay? Let's go check how you're reading, and George will give you some advice.
I have very bad acne on my face. Every time I look at myself in the mirror, I feel sad and depressed. Please tell me what I can do to get rid of these spots. What should I do to look better?
You must wash your face at least twice a day. And if it's not working, you can tell doctor about it, or you can use the cream and wash in your face to remove the acne.
What else?
And you can eat a healthy food.
What about drinks?
Drinks. You must bring some healthy juice, like orange juice or some else.
Okay.
Yes.
What else?
Don't have anything.
Do you need to visit a doctor?
Yes.
Yes? Okay. Do you need to change your sleep, maybe?
You must sleep earlier. Don't sleep at midnight on sleep.
I'll sleep at night.
Yes.
Okay. Let's go to work.
I had a very bad 2 days. Last night I could sleep. I could not sleep because of the pain. Could you please tell me what to do to relieve from the pain? You brush your teeth at least twice a day. Don't eat many sweets because it could make your tooth more worse. You sleep earlier and eat healthy food and drink water. You can take some medicine to make your tooth feel better. If the tooth is not better, you can go to the dentist to take it out.
Is that all?
Yes.
Yes? Did you say about brushing teeth?
Yes.
Yes? Okay. Okay, that's all.